How's it going, everybody? While Marcus Mariota, Haole Ki Kaha, and Joey Iosefa all had their NFL dreams realized through the NFL draft, four more rookies with Hawaii ties given opportunities as undrafted free agents. Among the bunch is Punahou graduate, former Utah State safety Brian Sweet, number 21, who finished his Aggie career having tallied 8 interceptions, starting in 40 of 41 games, signed a free agent contract with the Lions just minutes after the completion of Saturday's draft, and is more than eager to take part in Detroit's rookie minicamp starting Friday. Obviously, the goal is to make a roster and is to continue to be able to wear that Honolulu blue. But what's the mindset? What are you trying to accomplish when you head up there?
I've had a bunch of people reach out to me and, you know, give me different advice, you know, look at it this way, look at it this way. But I think the best way to look at it is just, I'm going up there to continue playing the game I love, continue the game of football, and I have a chance to represent myself, my family, and the state that I'm from. The NFL is a whole different animal, and I mean, if you don't feel like you belong there, then you're not gonna last. And I mean, I've put in the work. I deserve this opportunity, and I feel very blessed that I've got it. But I know that I put in the work and that I do deserve to be there. So I'm gonna act like that. I'm gonna carry myself humbly, but with the confidence that I do belong in the NFL.
Lions camp will run from Friday to Sunday in Allen Park, Michigan. Joining Sweet is undrafted free agents with Hawaii ties, former Rainbow Warrior Kody Afusia, Farrington alum Fehoko and Wailua graduate Micah Hatchie.